the military exercise Medusa 11 sends on Turkey a very strong message of military power and military cooperation between the countries of Mediterranean and not only. Greece, Egypt, Cyprus, and the United Arab Emirates are participating on the military exercise Medusa 11. Impressive footages from the exercise were released. One of the exercise scenarios includes parachutists being jumping from Chinook helicopters, while at the same time personnel of the armed forces disembark with a static belt from a Chinook helicopter while on the beach. A combined amphibious landing action is carried out. The operation is supported from the air by fighter jets of the Greek and Egyptian air forces as well as attack helicopters. The exercise Medusa 11 is in progress since November 17 with the participation of personnel from Greece, Egypt, the Republic of Cyprus and the United Arab Emirates, in the greater area of Crete. This year, senior military officials from France, India, Jordan, Morocco, Portugal, and Saudi Arabia are participating as observers.